hospital earlier tonight. I had thought things couldn't get any worse. I was wrong. Fast forward from that to Winterson's body at the hospital morgue. I was a murderer. A cop killer. There are things in life you cannot choose. How you feel. I had lain at the bottom of the hole long enough. Too long. The cleaning company commandos were coming for me. I needed a gun. I needed to get past them. Hope the painkillers were enough to keep me on my feet.
Bella, Mitch, I'm here. That was me. Almost got him in the hospital. No, he was there, making a run for it.
Now, if I were a gun, where would I be here?
At the morgue. I've got a trap down here. All right, over and out.
You're gonna get it.
Damn it.
Okay, all right, over and out.
Can I melee?
You're just putting off the inevitable. We'll get in sooner or later. Open up!
There were no guns at the morgue. I had to get past him to fight him.
Hey, how stupid can you get? You were safe in there, you stupid fuck. I'm coming for you. You can run, but you won't get far.
God damn it.
All right, over and out.
You're gonna get it now. How stupid can you get? You were safe in there, you stupid fuck. I'm coming for you. You can run. You won't get far.
Let him down. Mr. Payne.
Mitchum, he's here. Get him.
What is this?
Oh, fuck. God damn it. Fuck.
Safe in there, you stupid fuck. I'm coming for you. You can run.
There isn't a gun here.
I let him down. He did everything that could be done. Mr. Payne!
Mitchum, he's here. Get him.
What is this?
The door. Make sure he doesn't get.
God damn it. Let there be a gun here. Come on.
Where is he? He isn't getting out. I'll guard the door. Make sure he doesn't get. Hunt him down.
Sounds like a plan.
Security! Stay where you are. Drop your weapons.
You drop it.
The dead security guard had dropped his gun in the doorway. If I could get to it, I could fight back.
Mitchum, anything?
I'll get him.
I'll get you.
You can't hide!
Wait, where are you?
Damn!
Fucking camper.
Ah!
Damn it. No. Doing this. Damn it. Damn it. Work with. Just use the pistols, really.
I'm saying we should have waited. Wrong. The deal was to wait half an hour. It's way past that. Mitchum and Feller had plenty of time to take care of Payne. After
fire in the hole!
That could have gone better.
Benjamin Feller had plenty of time to take.
The fuck was that? No, I'm not letting you get that. No, I'm not letting you have that, no. Where to now? Nothing. Nothing. What a useless hospital. Still not enough ammo for anything.
Cover me.
Not enough ammo, fuck. God damn it.
me!
Damn it. Fuck. Fuck you, box. Yeah, sure, fuck you too.
Take cover!
At the construction site, I had been ready to give myself in. There would have been no answers, no second chance. Nothing would be fixed. I had to solve the case on my own. Mona was still the answer. I caught glimpses of her out of the corner of my eye, felt her presence everywhere I went. I was trying to trace her path, recreate the winding course of the magic bullet in her head. I couldn't find her. I drove out of the city in the direction Mona had pointed me, to a man who specialized in answers. The architecture of Alfred Woden's manor had its origins in European darkness, along with the Inner Circle.
Mr. Payne, I've been expecting you. The only true reason why men fight wars, love.
The score on Mona Sachs?
Next question.
Fine. Why is the Inner Circle trying to kill me?
I am dying. Cancer. Power has leaked through my fingers. There was a rebellion. A renegade faction has pushed the society into a civil war. Everyone who resists is assassinated. We have been reduced to fighting mob wars.
Vinny Gagnitti?
Vladimir Lem.
I knew the answer before he told me. Vlad had lied. Cleaning company commandos were his men.
Vladimir Lem has belonged to the society for many years. Gagnitti is going to die in the hands of the Inner Circle renegade. Then he is coming for me, his one-time mentor.
I left Woden at the door of his panic room. By talking of fate, Vlad had been asking for my blessing to his plan to murder me. I've been keeping to the backbeat, reacting to Vlad's moves, cleaning up after him. No more.
It started! Get in there! Quick! It started!
God damn it! I got nothing! One grenade. Fuck.
To save her, brave the cold void filled with demons' nefarious minds.
Alert! An intruder in the house. 10-1, it's Max Payne coming for the boss. Remember me, Sheriff. It's Mike. Guess I'm an outlaw after all, huh?
Like Billy the Kid.
Everybody, get ready. Get your guns. Get him.
Hey, what do we have here? Striker. Looks like fun.
Bicycle helmet girl before Max
Maxwell's demon turns the world into a dreaded closed system? A Hollywood franchise that goes perpetually on forever? Go. Find out in the next episode of The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat.
Ah, shit. Nope. That was not a good idea. Damn it! You're supposed to be dead! There aren't enough painkillers, damn it. Here we go.
Stop before he gets up.
Well, I'll wait for you guys. Damn it. Do I have a rifle? Barely any ammo, shit. Don't sneak up on me like that.
Where is he?
There! Look out!
Stop him!
Shoot! Shoot!
God damn it! What am I supposed to do now? There we go.
Shut up so he won't hear us.
I think I should go take a look.
No!
Hey, it's...
Fuck you guys. No, wait, hold up. Let me draw you guys out.
can't hear you.
What?
No. Okay, there we go. What a graceful death. Are you fucking kidding me?
Die, die, die!
The fucking rail is right in front of the gun. Amazing. They designed it like that on purpose, just to fuck with me.
Hold it! Shoot!
Oh, you fucker! I could have gotten better.
Cleaning company vans, the cleaner jumpsuits, the illegal firearms, the hard evidence that proved Vlad was behind it all.
And now, lords and ladies, continue.
Damn it.
Okay, what's the score? Somebody come in here and tell me, huh? I can still hear gunshots. He's not dead yet.
Shoot!
Of course he's not dead yet. The sheriff only dies in the end. Well, please, I'm here in the boss's office. Come on! I'm waiting! Let's finish this!
Okay... We have Molotov... Grenades. Okay, we have 10 grenades. Do something with that.
Kiss it goodbye!
What's taking you so long, Sheriff? Scared?
I knew it.
Vlad and Mona were on a crash course. If I'd find one, the odds were I'd find the other. Vlad was after Vinny. He had left me a map to follow.
You have one new message.
Vlad, it's me. Where are you? I need you. I'm on my way to the construction site now.
Winterson?
I'll do it. I'll take care of them both for you. I don't know. Is this a crime? Is it against the law to be happy? They haven't seen you with my boy. Haven't seen you with me. Miss you. Call me.
The gilding on the mask had cracked to reveal the rot underneath. Winterson's confession didn't wash away my guilt. It made me feel worse. I had a meeting scheduled with Vlad at Vinny's place.
More cleaners! Waste them! Get them before they get out!
I was still a couple of blocks away from Vinny's place. I had to get moving.
Ooh, a grenade.
One of ours, yeah. Crashed in from the street.
Who was driving it?
One of ours, they're in trouble.
Shoot!
Ah, shit. Wrong button.
Ours, they're in trouble. We gotta get them out. Speak of the devil.
Cover me!
Damn it.
One of ours, they're in trouble. We gotta get him out of Speak of the Devil.
Hey, where do I go? Not here. What did I do? Video game, explain yourself. Maybe if I shoot these? That didn't help at all. Let's go upstairs.
Not so long ago, the V-tags had bloomed everywhere in the city. Now they only remained in the worst neighborhoods, the monster's grave.
Oh. Can't. Damn it.
Neighborhood was a battle zone in a mob war between Vlad's men and Vinny's mobsters.
Any painkillers in here? Wait, I've just been here.
Who's the man with nothing to lose? Dick Justice.
Stranded in the dark and violent.
midnight. Dick Justice, a lone, hard-boiled fugitive cop, framed for the murder of his wife, on a quest for revenge to the criminal underworld in the city's heart of darkness.
Vinny's used car lot was up ahead. I had to find a way down to the street.
Wrong way.
Hey, my good old times, when we were still peddling.
What about moving?
What about-
Stop!
Okay. Where do we go? Can't go there. Shit. Back here. Is this door open? Wait a second, what am I doing back here? I'm so confused. Which side was I on originally? Am I going the right? No. No. Let's think about this. We were here. We shot those dudes down there. And now we want to go up, I guess. See what else is here. This new? It's different, but I don't see anywhere else I can go.
Stop being a jackass. You're gonna break your neck.
Oh.
I can handle myself. Come on
here. There we go. Which way? Guessing this one's closed.
Hey! Where the hell have you been? What took you so long? Where's the rest of you?
You're the reinforcements Vinny promised us, right?
Who Did I just kill you
Only
guys
just
already?
Me. The cleaners got the rest.
God damn it, they're killing us like flies!
I guess one extra gun's better than nothing.
Okay, let's go! Alright, we'll head to the light. We need to keep those Russians away from the boss.
Yeah, keep them away from the captain. I'm sorry. Sorry, I know it's nothing to laugh about. Deadly serious. The adventures of Captain Bighead Cognitti.
Hey! Enough! We got a job to do!
Raining cats and dogs here.
For I'm a rain dog too.
Stay sharp. Gonna rain something else too when the cleaners show up. Let's do it!
Heard someone. There's some ammo for this. And a lot of Russian ammo though. Hold on, you gotta check for loot, Max.
Aw, man, why did it have to happen to me? Oh, it was so perfect, now it's ruined. Oh, no, no way. No, Payne, not you. Why does this keep happening to me? Hey, you gotta help me. There's a freaking bomb in here. If I take the head off, it blows. Bye-bye, Vinny. You're a freaking cop. You gotta help me.
How did this happen?
The Russian tricked me.
Join the club.
I can help you get him. I can. I swear, you get me out of this and I can help you get him.
You've got yourself a deal.
Report.
Coming to kill me! You gotta protect me! We gotta get out of here! Through the backyard!
I didn't buy Vinny's promise to help me, but I was willing to do anything to complicate Vlad's plans.
Payne! Cover me! Cover me! We gotta get through there! Payne, what are you waiting for? Don't let them get me! Kill them! Kill them!
Right, fine, wait. Damn it.
Kill them!
Pull up.
Kill them!
Is there an autosave I can use? Wait, what? No, wait. What? Okay, here. Skip.
No. No.
How do you skip these? There we go.
They're coming to kill me! You gotta protect me! We gotta get out of here! Through the backyard!
I didn't buy Vinny's promise to help me, but I was willing.
Payne, what are you waiting for? Don't let them get me! Kill them! Kill them!
Piss his pants. He'd end up short-circuiting the bomb and blowing us both up.
Ah! More of them! Payne, hold them off! Kill them! Don't let them get me! This way, Payne. We can get out through here. Through the back door. Hold your horses, Payne. I've got the key. I'm coming. Oh shit, I can't fit through. I can't fit through. The bomb will blow up.
Amazing.
Shit. What now, Payne? What now? Think, Vinny. Okay, we'll head back through the hall to the elevator up to my place. We'll get out through there. Let's go, Payne.
You sure you can't just like squeeze it little?
Get him, Payne.
God damn it.
Protect me. We gotta get to the elevator.
Shoot!
Anyone else?
Hey, help me! Shit!
Coward! Cover me!
Well, that's it, guys. End of the game.
All right. F9. Oh shit, I can't fit through! I can't fit through! The bomb will blow up! Shit! What now, Payne? What now? Think, Vinny. Okay, we'll head back through the hall to the elevator up to my place. We'll get out through there. Let's go, Payne!
Shoot to kill!
You gotta protect me! We gotta get to the elevator!
Shoot!
Hey, get them! Don't let them get me!
God damn it!
Oh shit! Oh shit, I can't fit through! I can't fit through! The bomb will blow up! Shit! What now, Payne? What now? Think! Think, Vinny! Okay, okay, we'll head back. Back through the hall to the elevator up to my place. We'll get out through there. Let's go, Payne!
Cover me!
Get him, Payne! You gotta protect me! We gotta get to the elevator!
I can't believe I had to take that many bullets for you. God damn it.
Oh, come on! I can't wait for your pain! I gotta get out of here! Hurry up, damn it! Oh, come on! I can't wait for your pain! I gotta get out of here! Hurry up, damn it!
Fuck!
Oh, come on! I can't wait for your pain! I gotta get out of here! Hurry up, damn it!
You can't hide!
I'm going, use the stairs! Oh, come on! I can't wait for your pain! I gotta get out of here! Hurry up, damn it!
Coward!
I'm gonna have a freaking heart attack!
Well, where are they coming from? Here?
Shoot!
What? What? I'm a collector. Do you know how much this stuff is worth? I tell you, fucking much. Nothing nerdy about it. I'm a collector. Hey, lots of tough guys are into this stuff. Frankie was into this stuff. He was a fucking tough guy. Hey, just wait till I sell my collection online. Just you wait. Nerd. Hey, let's see who's the nerd when I'm a millionaire. We gotta get out of here somehow. Gotta figure something out. Think,
think. The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy.
Oh shit! Oh man, they're coming! They're on the balcony! We were supposed to get out through there! Do something, Payne!
Hey. You tie your money. 169.
Where's the balcony?
The girl dangles helplessly in a cage above a pit of poison shards of frozen fire.
We can get out from here. Home free, losers!
You prick! You're gonna pay for this!
You have one new message.
Dude.
Now again, the next episode of The Adventure.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You have no
clean seam cleaning products. After dirty business, come clean with
my best. We can get out from here. Home free, losers!
What? Nope, wrong one.
We can get out from here. Home free, losers!
No, wait, go that way. What?
Are you nuts, Payne? You set off the bomb! You're gonna kill us!
After dirty business, come clean with us.
Shit!
We can get out from here. Home free, losers!
You're gonna pay for this. You have one new message.
You can't get out the door! Maybe let's load. Well, that was a long time ago. Maybe this one?
What? What? I'm a collector. Do you know how much these stuff is worth? Hey, lots of tough guys are into this stuff. Frankie was into this stuff. He was a fucking tough guy. Man, just wait till I sell my collection online. Just you wait. We gotta get out of here somehow. Gotta figure something out. Think, Vinny. Think.
Careful.
Oh, shit. Oh, man, they're coming. They're at the balcony. We were supposed to get out through there. Do something, Payne. Real big one. If high, you're lucky to
tend to one side. You slowly tighten the vise until the bullet pours through skin, guts, and bone. Start with a non-lethal spot. Work your way to more vital areas. That's the plan. It's not a scientific simulation on what happens to a human body. Shot. It's entertaining.
Yummy.
We can get out from here. Home free, losers!
Nice moonwalk, Vinny. Oh, God. Let me check to see if there's any information about this online. Wait, what? No. Okay, I think we might need to lower the frame rate to fix this, so hold up. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and tell Reva Tuner, 60 FPS. I was playing at 120. Hopefully that does it.
Ugh. Nothing nerdy about it. I'm a collector. Hey, lots of tough guys are into this stuff. Frankie was into this stuff. He was a fucking
episode 169.
Gotta get out of here somehow. Gotta figure something out.
The final battle between Maxwell's demon and Captain Baseball Bat.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, shit. Oh, man, they're coming. They're on the balcony. We were supposed to get out through there. Do something, Payne.
And the poison shards of frozen fire.
Chauvinist.
Maxwell's demon flaps its black, leathery wings as it attacks, alternately firing slow missiles. And that.
Yummy.
Thought they could flank us. We can get out from here. Home free, losers!
There we go. Now I can switch back to as high of a frame as I want.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! We're gonna die! We gotta get away from here! To the garage! More of them! Freaking more of them! Shit.
Ah, shit!
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Green, we're gonna die! We gotta get away from here! To the garage!
No, that was a good throw. Shit.
More of them! Freaking more of them! Open! Open, damn it! Come on! Don't do this to me! Come on!
Shit!
Open! Open, damn it! Come on! Don't do this to me! Come on!
Wait, hold up,
open.
I want...
Open, damn it! Come on! Don't do this to me! Come on!
There we go.
Ah, man, close! Close! Why are you doing this to me? Fuck no! We're gonna die! Why do you hate me? Close! Hey, get up to the ramp, quick! Lift me up there. We can get out through the hole. Get me the fuck out of here! Shit, shit, shit! Oh, shit!
Shoot to kill!
Fuck! Hit the fucking railing again!
Hey, get up to the ramp, quick! Lift me up there, we can get out through the hole! Get me the fuck out of here!
God damn it, wrong button!
Hey, get up to the ramp, quick! Lift me up there, we can get out through the hole! Get me the fuck out of here! Shit, 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 oh shit!
Are you fucking serious? God damn it! Fuck!
Shit, 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 oh shit! Hey, this one! Run! gotta wait! My car's up ahead! We gotta wait, Payne! I can't fucking believe it!
God damn it! Fuck!
We gotta wait! My car's up ahead! We gotta wait, Payne! I can't sit!
What the hell happened?
Cars up ahead, we got away, Payne! I can't fucking believe it!
Are you, where the fuck do you guys come from?
We got away! My car's up ahead, we got away, Payne! I can't fucking believe it! Cover me, Payne! Clear them out! Let's go, Payne! Let's go! Fun in a fucking terrible, sick, not at all fun way.
Vinny needed Mona as much as I did. We'll try to find Mona Sachs. She can disarm the bomb.
Are you crazy? She's just as bad as the Russian. She's part of the same fucking crew.
You're delusional. I was desperate enough to look for Mona at the funhouse.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Max, dearest of all my friends, drop your gun. Or the bomb goes.
I had a bomb ticking in my head. No amount of painkillers would disable it. Vlad and his men left after they were done with Vinny and me. I don't know how Mona came to be there. I can only speculate. It's clear that she was after Vlad. She must have gotten there after he had left. Otherwise, he'd have been dead, and she wouldn't have come after me. She came to get me through the fire.
Oh, look, convenient barriers. Nope, that's fire. Here? Nope, that's more fire. I'm not really sure where you want me to go, game designers. Out? Oh, here we go. Could have gone better. Here we go. Bless me. Hold on. All right. God damn it. Fuck. Okay. What the hell did I do here? Let's see. Yes, physics. Yeah, interesting.
Vlad had terminated Vinny's tragicomic existence with the push of a button.
Ouch. Poor guy. Poor bastard.
Which way now? Wait, no, we just went through here.
She found me where Vlad had left me, lying in a pool of blood on her floor.
Max, come on. Time to wake up.
Death is inevitable. Our fear of it makes us play safe, blocks out emotion. It's a losing game. Without passion, you're already dead. It's all a matter of perspective, tied to time and place, love and friendship, life and death. Vlad had led me to Mona's apartment at gunpoint.
Just missed you at Vodka and at Vinny's. Third time is the charm.
We can't get him up here. The head is too big to fit through the door.
Let Vinny stay in the funhouse. That's where he belongs. I'll get to him in a moment. Ironic, isn't it?
What is?
How you fell for the killer working for the man who got your family killed. Love is blind.
Everything is subjective. Choices, answers, good and evil.
Woden sent the Project Valhalla file to the DA to put a scare on him. Your family paid the price. Mona is like me, just in the opposite camp, killing the society members allied with me.
How funny is that?
I hate to do this, but you know how you are. You would never let it go.
Einstein was right. Time is relative to the observer. When you're looking down the barrel of a gun, time slows down. Your whole life flashes by, heartbreak and scars. Stay with it, and you can live a lifetime in that split second.
Besides, a gentleman always avenges the insults done to his lady. You did kill Winterson.
In the dream, I was an invisible ghost, hovering outside my body.
Detective Payne, the boss is already here. He's waiting for you inside. Hope you haven't had your lunch yet. This one's bad.
A crime of passion. This one's yours, Payne. You're the only one who could solve it.
Bullet in the head.
The killer's looking for an answer, but he's looking for it in the wrong place. He should be looking for it in his own head. The suspect is ready for a lineup. You should hurry, Payne, or you'll miss him. Oh!
His heart broke. Damn it, we're losing him. Give him hope. 6 milligrams. Charge. Clear. Clear.
NYPD, drop the gun.
What are you gonna do about it, pal? We're all guilty of something if you look hard enough.
Clear. Nothing. Doctor. And once more.
Framed.
Please don't kill me. Don't kill me. You win. You win. Just let me go. You can have it all. The gun tree.
Have no fear. Vlad is here. Mona Sachs.
I have no idea where I'm going.
You would make a brilliant king. I am the king, and you could be my queen.
In your dreams. See? We are nothing but a one-armed bandit.
Get her! Get the bitch!
You think you can hurt them? You think you can frame me for it? You are gonna pay.
Come on. Time to wake up.
Yeah, this is really hurting my head.
That won't help a thing. The bullet in my head brought me to you. Max, come on. Time to wake up.
She was beautiful. I hated her for making me feel this way. Now that I was with her, I was reluctant to hear her answers.
You okay?
Vlad was headed to Woden's Manor.
Don't be stupid. You're not in shape to go anywhere. You'll die.
I don't care.
This isn't your fight, Max. You can walk away. I'm asking you.
I didn't deserve to walk away. There are no happy endings. You're coming with me. It was too late. I couldn't trust her. Not before I had seen this through. Vlad was right. There are no choices. Nothing but a straight line. The illusion comes afterwards, when you ask why me, and what if. When you look back, see the branches, like a pruned bonsai tree, or a forked lightning. If you had done something differently, it wouldn't be you. It would be someone else looking back, asking a different set of questions.
showtime.
I'll go down first. Cover me from here.
There! Alert! They're here!
Damn!
Damn it.
Max, I'm going in.
Damn.
That's what I said, Max. No goodies, damn it. Oh shit. God damn it.
Blow it up now.
How am I supposed to know where to go? Son of a bitch! Fuck!
Blow it up now!
I'll climb down.
No, stay there. I'll take the first floor, you take the second.
Okay.
I'm not sure I can...
Incoming!
Fucking bullshit.
I fled into the night.
darkness. The manor burned like Nero's robe. My Lord Valentine, he showed me love. The meaning of being a lady took me out of the world.
Where the fuck are you guys? God damn it. Motherfucking piece of shit, fuck!
The meaning of being a lady took me out.
Get back here! God damn it! No!
Deeper into the building, look for Woden or Vlad.
All right.
Shoot!
Not that. Send back.
These What did I do? That could go better.
In his panic room at the back of the manor. It's up ahead. See you there.
Dead end. Damn it.
Here, let me. This way.
Mona knew the manor. She was working for Woden. Vlad had told me the truth.
Mona, wait. Stop.
This is love. When someone drags you from the wreckage when you have given in, ready to just lie there and die.
I told you not to come here. It's my job to clear up this mess, and you're a part of it. Throw away your guns.
This is love. When someone, no matter what the cost, shows you there is hope, a choice, that you can put down your gun.
See? I can't do it. You're a bastard, Max.
This is love. Love hurts.
I was so looking forward to you two killing each other. You can't have everything.
I had been here before. Ground Zero.
You are making me look incompetent by refusing to die.
Stop. I am sorry. Enough!
A bomb went off in my head. The bullet lodged in my brain moved a fatal, microscopic distance.
The killing has gone too far.
I have only begun. It's better to reign in hell than serve in heaven.
You flatter yourself.
Demented fool!
I felt the rise of that old familiar feeling. I hated it. I welcomed it. Everything was clear again. No more ambiguities, no more questions.
No gun when you need one.
One last thing left to do. I was compelled to give Vlad his gun back. One bullet at a time.
He's behind me! Hold him off! And give me a gun!
Stop! You can't hide!
We can still kiss and make up, Max! It's good that the women are... He's behind me! Hold him off! And give me a gun!
Coward!
That could have gone better.
Behind me! Hold him off! And give me a gun! We can still kiss and make up, Max! It's good that the women are out of the way! They only complicate matters.
Hold up.
We can still kiss and make up, Max! It's good that the women are out of the way! They only complicate matters.
Take cover!
Fuck!
We can still kiss and make up, Max! It's good that the women are... We can still kiss and make up, Max! It's good that the women are out of the way! They only complicate matters.
Take cover!
Keeping of course!
The panic room! To the panic room! They're gonna blow!
God damn it!
Complicate matters. Take cover!
Keeping of course!
The panic room! To the panic room! They're gonna blow!
Hardly any ammo. God damn it. Fucking shit. Fuck.
Report.
Where are you? Fuck! Stupid. Fucking concrete, fuck. It could have gone better. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, and fuck you. Fuck.
Cover me!
Oh, you asshole! Just fucking die!
Shoot!
fucking kidding me?
Even a little.
Are you talking to me or Max?
You might as well be dead already. Do yourself a favor. Give up.
Hey.
Of course, it's handy capable. That could have gone better. God damn it. God damn it.
Did you a favor? Finish off your revenge! have wrecked my restaurant twice now. You can't be so damn uncompromising, fanatical about these things, Max. One of these days, it's going to get you killed.
I'm not letting you have that.
Max. One of these days, it's going to get you killed.
God damn it. No, I can't let you have that. No. God damn it, Vlad. Stop fucking aimbotting me. I think this is all I got. God damn it. One painkiller.
Don't worry, Max. I haven't forgotten you. Everything all right down there? Did you know? Is this the way you want to play it, cock? You want to be a bad boy, Max? You fuck! Have no fear! Vlad is here!
Sure what I'm supposed to be doing. I just remember that part.
Was supposed to be the hero.
those ragdoll physics.
Chances to turn around and face it. But it's like kissing the lips of your dead love. Darkness waiting in the hole of your mouth. We are willing to suffer, to die for the things we care about. For love, for the right choices. Because of her, I had solved the case, my case, all of it, who I am. It's gonna be all right.
God, I turned out to be such a damsel in distress.
She was dead. The bullet in her head had come to the end of its slow motion journey.
Stay sharp. We're going in.
Go, go, go!
It is almost morning, waking up from the American dream.
Jesus! My God! What the hell went on in here?
They are all dead.
Now, like all my loves, she is mine forever. She has brought me here to this moment of clarity, where time slows down and I choose to look back to see myself. And in that act of seeing, I am reborn.
Down here! This way! There! Easy!
Oh my God!
He's got a live one here!
Detective Payne?
He's still alive! We need a medic in here, now! He's still alive!
I had a dream of my wife. She was dead. But it was all right.
Okay, guys, that was the end of Max Payne 2. A bit shorter than the other one. We literally streamed it all one night at 5 hours. Literally took us 5 hours to get through that. Anyways, we're definitely gonna play the third one sometime. Not sure if it's gonna be the next mini game, but it's gonna be in the pipeline. Roy was watching. Thank you for watching. Roy appreciates. And I'll see you guys next time.